Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. I welcome you all to the Safe Future Now Summit on Food Safety. I would like to extend a warm welcome to our chief guest, Shri Tariq Anwar, Honorable Minister of State for Agriculture and Food Processing Industries, Government of India. Guest of honor, Mr. Siraj Hussain, Secretary, Ministry of Food Processing and Industries, Government of India. Mr. Venkat Raman, Secretary General, Quality Council of India. Dr. S.K. Saxena, Director, EIC, Export Inspection Council. Dr. Axel Stepkin, Chairman of the Board of Management, Tufsud AG. Mr. Ishan Palit, CEO, Tufsud Product Service. Dr. Om Tyagi, Senior Director, Asochem, and all distinguished guests. Ladies and gentlemen, Tufsud as a premium quality, safety, and sustainability solution provider is delivering testing, certification, inspection, and training services to a wide range of industries, including food, over 145 years globally and over 18 years in India. 3 years back, Tufsud introduced its global annual property called Safe Future Now in India in order to drive forward our commitment towards quality, safety, and sustainability. This is a knowledge and experience sharing platform designed to explore and examine new initiatives and best practices in areas that impact us as individual as well as industry. In our last Safe Future Now Summit in Mumbai, we talked about sustainability and various policymakers, thought leaders, industry, media, we as Tufsud shared valuable insights to build sustainable India. This year, we all are here to discuss about food safety challenges. This day-long summit will address, number one, initiatives taken by policymakers and industry to safeguard consumers from food contamination issues or challenges. Number two, it will also address technological solutions to deliver safe and quality product along the entire value chain. It will also highlight, and very important, the role of consumers and industry to drive effective communications in this dynamic environment of social media. Ladies and gentlemen, consuming safe food is embedded in our system right from the beginning of the mankind. With the advent of technology and industrialization, national, regional, local boundaries have virtually disappeared, creating a complex food supply chain. These developments resulted into a lot of growth opportunities, but it also brought in a lot of challenges in the whole scenario. A single weak link in the entire value chain could erode the brand value, which is built over 100 years in just 100 seconds. So it's extremely important that we drive the sustainability, quality, and safety issues for food and any other products. Today, India has a great potential to become a leading global food supplier. However, this would require a collaborative approach of a lot of stakeholders involved in the whole process. There is also a domestic revolution happening in India. Due to increased global exposure, heightened consumer communications, higher disposable incomes, and aspirational values, consumers in India are demanding safe and quality products in the domestic market as well. In one of the market research studies conducted by Tufsud, we call it as safety gauge. It was evident that consumer is in fact willing to pay a premium for safe and quality product. And I think the industry must note that this also makes a business sense to produce quality and safe goods. Tufsud has a global network of state-of-the-art laboratories and is assisting the industry to attain highest level of food safety standards. In India, we have three state-of-the-art food safety laboratories equipped with state-of-the-art equipment and highly experienced employees. By partnering with Tufsud, I can assure you that you are working with one of the world's leading independent assessment bodies. I would once again like to thank you all for your valuable time and look forward to an insightful and interesting discussions. Thank you very much.